viewers. Today I'm going to treat you to another most wonderful story. It is titled, The Quest for the Golden Egg. Shall we begin? It was two nights before Easter, and the Easter Bunny was getting ready.
Come on, Jeremy, you've got to work harder. Easter's in 2 days.
But sir, I'm working as hard and as fast as I can.
Well, it's just not good enough. If you don't speed up and work harder, I might just have to find a new assistant. I didn't earn this golden egg for nothing, you know.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
I'm off to bed now, Jeremy. You better be up extra early tomorrow to catch up with your useless work.
Yes, sir, I will be.
The very next day...
Good morning, Jeremy. Those eggs are better be done. They need to be put in their baskets.
Yes, sir, they are.
Now to polish my golden... egg? Egg?
Egg!
There's a note.
As you may have noticed, I have stolen your precious golden egg. If you ever want to see it again, then meet me in the Forbidden Forest. Good luck getting there. Mwah-ha-ha-ha-ha. Signed. Wait, no, I can't sign.
Sir, I must come with you.
No, I must go alone.
So the Easter Bunny began his quest for the golden egg. He was nearly there until he found someone who would not let him pass.
I know what you're here for. I challenge you to a Twister match! Bring it on!
You may have won this time, but you may pass.
So the Easter Bunny carried on his quest for the golden egg.
I knew it was you who stole my golden egg. Reveal yourself! Jeremy, why'd you steal my golden egg?
You treated me horribly, and you always expected me to be perfect.
I'm sorry, just give me the golden egg.
Not this time, I'm keeping it forever.
Right, I've had enough of this.
Wow, I feel really stupid now.
No, I'm the one who's stupid. I take everything out on you and it's not fair. From now on, we will both work equally.
Thank you so much, sir. That reminds me, it's Easter tomorrow. We need to get back and fill some baskets.
Let's do it.